Okay. Hello? Excuse me? Can I leave this? Hello? One hit? What'd he do? That one's fucking cool. That's the crowd control move.
We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there?
I killed them all, bro.
It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Black rune.
We go where we want, we do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giant.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.
Ha!
Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh, okay.
I'm gonna tell Sindri I'm back. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
Huh.
I'm tripping.
Read it.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer shirt. Like a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
I'm getting closer, never mind.
Why should we hide where we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends, or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth?
Oh god, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding, I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh.
Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
Alright. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Aww. Five minutes in the game, you wanna act like a dick, bro? What you got for me, bro? Oh. Okay.
I guess I can muster the energy.
Blades of Chaos upgrades. New skills. Oh, what? Hold on.
You sure you wouldn't prefer Brock help you instead?
Tight. Oh, his shit's upgraded to the max.
What did we miss?
Buy the next? Nah, I'm not that yet. Dope. I don't got any of that. Talismans. That's fine. This one, the shit starts getting ridiculous. I don't have the resources, though.
Oh, did you want to say something? No.
Talking hella shit.
Something else for you then?
I don't even know where I get some of this stuff. Alright, let me... Skills! For the blades though, bro. Damn! So what I got right here? So what's this? Melee combat. The second to last hit in the light for a combo finisher. Okay. What's this one? Oh shit. All right, so let's get this. So much money. What's this? Hold R1. All right, so let's try some of these. Press R2 during the second to last hit. Okay.
Red flag incoming.
Oh shit.
Behind you. Look out.
I got it. Your boy was getting worked. Alright. Let's run it back. I forgot all my moves.
Thank you.
Okay, which way up?
Okay, fuck. I was fucking up. What's this? So this is like your rooms. Which way are we going, broski?
Broken again. You know, I'm starting to question Sindri's skill. Maybe Brock was right all along.
Man, just talking straight shit, bro. Okay. Oh shit. So can I just burn this shit right here? Oh, hold on. Atreus! There we go. We're getting somewhere.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
She wasn't a god.
I need you to chill out, little buddy. Anything over here? No. So there must be like a fucking green machine over here somewhere, right? Or am I tripping? What the fuck am I supposed to do after that? Dude, I'm getting my ass fucking handled. That fucking Baja Blast, bro. Oh, How the fuck do I break your guard? That shit's still a challenge. What you talking about, boy?
Why don't you look?
Shields can block just about anything. Father can use his block break skill to break their guard. Okay. Oh, double tap L1. Got you.
No.
Why not? We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
Fine. Carry her yourself.
What? Little bitch? Oh, no. Oh, my God, Kratos. It's like everything is new to me. There we go. Can I do this? Right now? I don't know if I can. I might not make it. So holding guard and then pushing the other buttons. So hold on, let me see my skills. Press R2 after the last second block counter. R2. So L1 R2. If I read that correctly. Press R1 at the last second. Gotcha. Usually a bird here. Nothing. Any secrets I missed?
It's another Valkyrie. We're gonna save her, right?
If by save her you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
Am I dead? Okay. We got this. I just had to see her moves. Let's fucking do this.
Prepare yourself.
Instantly fucking die, bro. It's not alright. Okay. Let's give it another shot.
Prepare yourself.
I took off so much.
Okay, brother.
In the matchup, so the dash attack is like a straight up. Besides her, when she's in the air, I think I could shoot her out of the air.
Prepare yourself.
Move as fast as I thought I did. All right, we got this.
Prepare yourself.
Fair enough, bud.
Yeah!
can't see shit. All right, we're doing good. We're doing good. Fuck it. Run it back. Run it back. Come on.
Prepare yourself.
Just fucking out of the way. That fucking V-shift. All of my moves, bro. Let's go.
Prepare yourself.
Excuse me? It's so fast. You can't even see my life bar. Hold on. Hold them up. There we go. Go back to this shit. How's it now?
Prepare yourself.
Killed me, bro. Alright, one more try. I got her like 2 bars down. If I can get her 3 bars down, I can kill her. Give me that. I don't
want. Prepare yourself.
Fuck you. Half-Life. Half-Life. Okay, I got the fucking shits. I got them.
Prepare yourself.
Do that right then and there. No problem. No worries.
Prepare yourself.
Come on, bro. You didn't do that all fucking match. When the fuck is that shit charged, bro? I think I gotta buy it. Hold on. Bro, what the fuck? Charge your fucking bow, bro. Did I just buy all the skills? Oh my god. So it's his runic, right? Armor. More clothes. close. Fuck. Cause that shit ain't cutting it, little homie.
Prepare yourself.
Do that move right then and there, bro. Every time I get her to like the second to last life bar, she does that shit. So I gotta pay attention to her.
Prepare yourself.
Close to her, she'll do the fucking fireball and then the command grab. Noted. So I gotta keep my distance. Numbers game.
Prepare yourself.
Ugh.
I was waiting for the command throw, but whatever.
Okay, I got it. Just keep your distance. It's gonna be drawn out, because she wants to draw it out, that's fine.
Prepare yourself.
Okay. Come on, bro. Okay. Throwing the axe in the air is clutch. So anytime this bitch gets cocky and starts to fly like a bird, gotta hit that bitch with the ski.
Prepare yourself.
Yeah, sit your ass down, bitch. We got it. I was beating that ass. All right, we got it. When she goes in the air, snipe her out of the air. That's it. That's the strat.
Prepare yourself.
Go! That's a free one.
Block that shit. Just block it.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, not what I wanted.
No!
do you throw the axe? I forget. She was almost dead. She was almost dead. R2, throw the axe. God damn. How do I forget that, bro?
Prepare yourself.
Louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
I'll take that helmet, though. Yoink! Shove it right up my ass.
Somebody made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something.
Ah, Mimia, the smartest man alive. I know many things.
Head.
Sigrun, the Queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think. Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
I know there's a bird in here, right? Is there a bird in here? Legendary chest? Don't mind if I do there, buddy. Any birds? No. Ah! You little bitch. Let's get it. Odin's Raven? There's two of them? Get the fuck out of here. Where's the fucking other one? Must be flying about. So look closely. Hey, little birdie. He's not in the trees. Can't break that, even though it's wood. Fair enough. I'm looking up top. Nothing? Alright, we're out of here. I'll find it later. I know I'm missing something. Could it be in a mountain? No. You would think it's in the fucking mountains, but it's not. Alright, bro, we're out of here. Like, seriously. Check up top. Alright, let's go.
Hello? Open this bitch up. Is a bird down here? In the cave? Where are you, motherfucker? I just heard your bitch ass. Hey, make a noise. I hear you. I don't see your bird ass. Is this where I came from? Where is this motherfucker? Still here? Yeah, I'm still here. So it must be behind us. Can I block that?
Get up, brother.
It's like 18 dudes doing blockables. The fuck? Should I use my blades for this?
Go!
What up? What up, bitch?
Explosive bitches.
If you knew all along that we were gods, why come up with the story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out. But Odin's ways are subtle, and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
I gotta use my bow more to stun these bitches. Just open the chest. You don't gotta punch the fuck out of it. Oh yeah, there's a legendary chest room. Whoa.
I suppose that's Odin's doing too. Nice try.
This kid crazy as fuck.
You and Mother always said all gods were evil. But we're not. Peter wasn't. Freya neither. The Aesir gods, that's who's evil. And you know what? Odin's right. We are a threat. Because we know what they are, and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight. Whatever.
Whatever.
Alright, open this bitch up. Climb some shit? No. Oh, it's right here. This shit seems sketchy as fuck.
Thor! Blame me! Me! For what you did to Magni! My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
How do I know? I killed a shitload of people, bro. The fuck? You must not know who I am, little homie. I smoked all kinds of dudes. You crazy as hell. This where we going? What the fuck is up here?
Whatever.
Words
for him too.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me.
So you can kill him. Because that's what we do to our enemies, right? Because he'd do the same to us.
I will do only what is necessary.
And I'll help.
No.
This boy crazy as hell. What the fuck is this? Don't I have that? Can I have that blue thing somewhere? Can I take one? I can. Give me this shit. You got it?
Boy!
just kill that guy?
That's the end of you.
Damn, only two. Like, yeah? But how do I get to the treasure chest? Or fucking secret passageway or something? There's not. Back to this shit again.
Oh yeah, this room. But we need a new way up.
Training.
Oh, are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tone.
Read this shit, little bitch.
That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
Hello? There's three of you? Use the fuck out of me, bro. Do I really want to get into this?
Another Valkyrie.
Broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to pull us here.
Shit in the middle always.
It's another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Did I let her fly? It should be the same fucking strat, bro. Alright, lady. You're going down.
Looks like we're doing this.
I don't get it. The command grab is too godlike.
Okay, I got it.
I got it. Even though we're fighting in this small ass, dick butt ass arena, I got it. Let's go.
Looks like we're doing this.
Jesus Christ! She nuked my shit. Alright, we got it. This is not hard. It's just I gotta take the right action at the right time.
Looks like we're doing this.
Chop this bitch. That does so much damage. There we go. I'm gonna have to work twice to stun her while she blocks. That'll work. All right. I forget I have that. Appreciate it, man.
Looks like we're doing this.
Call of Duty 360 no scope spell. Lights. Totally forgot how to play the game for a couple seconds. I didn't know if that was a dash attack or she was just gonna fucking do the delay attack. The delay unblockable.
Looks like we're doing this.
I almost forgot how to throw the axe. I'm trash. Oh yeah, I was playing it not too long ago. I'm dead. This is a bad run. I was playing special edition like
That's it then.
Like what the fuck? What was it? Sunday? Last Sunday? I wanted to play the older ones, but I gotta re-download the fucking HD collection. I never beat Devil May Cry the first one. I started off on the third one. Then going on from there.
Looks like we're doing this.
But Devil May Cry's pretty fucking tight. It's way harder. To do cool shit, but I like it though. I still gotta play number one, and I play number two though.
You don't look too good.
Two is whack.
Get up,
two is whack, and not because you know it's not good. It's just I played three first because my friend is like. In chronological order, three happened the first. So I played three first, then I bought two because it was like $5 at GameStop. And that shit, the difference in between quality in both games is like fucking.
Looks like we're doing this.
Like it's hard to play two after you, right after you play three. I do not recommend that shit. I rely on the gun way too much. The guns are good in two though, and they do hella damage. But it's not fun. Excuse me? You tired? Better not be, bro. Excuse me? Give me that ass, boy. That's what I wanted. You like doing combos? Bro, I can't do shit in DMC5 for shit. I can do like the jump cancel stuff, but all the cool shit I see in the videos, I can't do it. I try, but I'm butt cheeks at it. Virgil, I can do combos, but with Dante, bro, I cannot play Dante for shit. Dante has too much shit, bro, and too many stances. That's why I kind of like Virgil and Nero because. Oh my god. Because they got simple ass movesets, and the cool thing about Nero is like. The fucking exceed mechanic. I don't know if that's what it's called. Where you rev up your sword. Cause that shit's so fun to do. You're getting it like max exceed is fucking tight. It's hard for me to talk right now. Bitch. Yeah, that barely did anything. I'm a weak baby. That shit took forever. Oh yeah, I got a PS5, but that shit, bro. Dante is fucking hard to use. And then I gotta remap my buttons when I use Dante. For Virgil and Nero, it's the same layout. But for Dante, bro, I gotta have all my shit on the shoulders. I barely use any of the face buttons.
Looks like we're doing this.
Alright, this is my last try, because I kind of fucking gotta do some of the story mode. I already killed a Valkyrie today, so. Damn, she gets stunned a long ass time. One, two, three, and... Why did I do so much damage? I forgot I had another weapon. Parry that. I'm looking like Devil May Cry right now, shit. Weapon switch in that ass. Dude, I had her. Okay. So use fucking everything. Damn. Alright, I got it.
Looks like we're doing this.
I think I should unblock her. And then use it for.
Yeah.
fuck? I got it right here.
Looks like we're doing this.
Spyro the Dragon 19X, thanks for the follow. I didn't even fucking realize you followed. I thought you were just chilling. I appreciate it. Alright, bro.
Looks like we're doing this.
Looks like we are, little bitch. What the fuck does that sound like?
Yeah!
There we go. Three more life bars.
Right, that's just perfect.
What the fuck happened, bro? What happened? Dude, I had it. That was easy mode.
Looks like we're doing right, this. Yo, homie's getting fucked up.
there. Whooping this bitch's ass. That took a whole 9 ass minutes. Aw, hell nah, bro.
Looks like we're doing this.
Hell nah, bitch. You get max damage combos. Fuck that time. How much life did I kill? That took off half my life. Damn, son. Half life hits. She only has to hit me twice. Alright, that's fine.
Looks like we're doing this.
Yeah!
Consider the tactical retreat.
By wolves, bro. And she still hit me. This is some stuff right here, bro.
Looks like we're doing this.
So fucking annoying.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I forgot. One day.
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain and my queen. She locked me down here? But why?
Because you suck at your job.
Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
I'll take that. Damn, son.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think.
I'm sorry, Malia. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her.
Cool down.
The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's gonna watch your back?
That's been taken care of. Isn't there a downstairs? If not, we're fucking out of here, bro. So how many Valkyries? 4 Valkyries. Total. Isn't there 7, though? Oh well. more story mode stuff. Oh, that shit's coming back fast. Holy shit. The cooldown on that thing is pretty beastly.
Teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireplace? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill? Before Magna. How many?
My man is talking.
Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah, congratulations.
Yo, we're hauling ass. The graphics on this thing is crazy, though.
Whoa! Attack!
Not yet.
Get the chain, bitch.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever.
We've killed everything else in this mountain.
Who else wants a taste?
I did my super, my Iceman super, but no.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever.
We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Give me all that shit. What the fuck? Nothing? See how it is, bitch. Oh, I see. Okay, so grab this. Ain't no fucking way. Ain't no way, bro.
Look here.
Some scrolls, bro. Ninja Scrolls.
Wait, hold on. Give me a burger. So is there a way I can hit this somewhere else? There's no way. 2, 1, 0. That's it. There's like no fucking way. I always don't get those puzzles. All good though.
Come on, this way.
Who the fuck do you think you're talking to, bro?
Hold.
Come on, bro. I'm out here getting smoked by these bitches.
Come on, this way. Let's take them.
Not yet.
Yeah. Whatever. Shut your bitch ass up, bro. Oh, we could have moved all around here? I didn't even notice that. I'm trash. That's cool. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this shit? Oh. Don't mind if I do, boy. Cooldown. See, if I get cooldown shit. Goes down. So, oh, I know what I need. Don't mind if I do. Here.
Whatever.
More cooldown shit. So I could just start using magic like crazy.
The adult thing would be to help you, so. Hi. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
That shit up. That shit is crazy. Oh, the one I have, you can't upgrade it anymore. Got you.
Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
Oh, not that one. That's dope.
I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.
can go up or... It's over here, bro. Realm Terrace? Are we gonna do this? Let's fucking... Who's coming out there?
I need help, bitch. The boy needs help. He's over there fucking eating ass. He good. Open this shit up. I'm getting fucking owned. Did he say fuck? All right. Again, his ass kicked. Give me this shit.
On YouTube, the silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Oh shit! Did I get everything here? No, I didn't. I missed a couple of chests. Fuck out the way, little kid. ominous? Yes, we are.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.
Oh, don't we fucking not do it here? We fuck up, don't we?
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Brother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go! Take me instead! I'll do whatever you-
Shut up! All this time, I thought I needed you! But you're just meat. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
Oh yeah, he breaks it. That damn it, Kratos. I had to push
it. No! You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
Stupid son of a bitch!
Get out of here, boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy. You are not ready for this.
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now, would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Give up!
I gotta fight him on his dragon?
Stay away from my son!
Okay. Mullet go, though. fuck are they holding on to? Oh, what the fuck? You fell off the dragon, though. Did he not feel that? Damn, son. Look at this frog. Circle? Open this book.
Who's activated the bridge? Hey, I ask you a question.
Oh, don't skip. Too
late. It's locked in.
And when the bridge opens, the full weight of Asgard will come crashing down on you. It's over,
isn't it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will. What did you do?
Boy!
My man is whooping his ass. This is the longest air combo I've ever seen.
Boy.
I'm here.
Stay still.
Alright. I think I'm gonna end it there. Homie just got air comboed from fucking Midgar. Where the fuck are you? Oh, he's under the rock.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
He know he fucked up. You in trouble, dog. Alright, I'm gonna end it there. Homie was getting his ass whooped while flying 40 feet in the air and shit. Alright, bros. I'm outie. I'm fucking starving. Y'all have a good one. That shit was fun. I gotta play this shit some more. I forget. I forget how to play this shit sometimes. Alright, y'all have a good night.